sad thing, it's a boring name, Andy Murray, as well, isn't it? If his name was, like, Dick Gobbler or something, then... At least now in 50 years, when Sue Barker goes, and of course Britain hasn't had a Wimbledon men's champion since Dick Gobbler. Just going to keep hearing Andy Murray all the time.
It was weird that this whole talk about 77 years of wait is over. And yeah. Actually, when he won, it was like, thought I'd feel better than that. To me, nothing really can trump that dressage gold at the Olympics.